carry on by playing some more hymns. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Charles Wesley one. He wrote lots and lots of hymns. I'm bringing in the sheaves. Bringing in the sheaves. Who used to sing that one? I remember hearing it. They used to sing it on Little House on the Prairie. It was, I guess it's got more American following. Yeah. Blessing, and then count your many blessings. I'll see if I can try and join these together. We'll see how we go. I was looking up just before, because I don't think they'd mentioned, I didn't know if the Queen had ever learnt a musical instrument, but I believe she did play the piano. She was taught to play the piano, but I don't remember ever seeing a movie or, you know, any film of her playing or anything. But she did learn the piano, so that's nice. Crown her with many crowns. She was patronage of lots of those sorts of societies and stuff, wasn't she?
Yeah, and Queen Elizabeth I played the piano, the lute and something else and actually composed a dance.
Wow.
Yeah, it's just a historical on the good old Google.
Yeah, I'll have to look up and see if I can find any videos with her playing something.
Yeah, they only show a picture of her sitting in front of the piano playing with Prince Philip beside her.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. I mean, piano would probably
be
the main instrument that they would have had back then anyway. Okay, let's do some classical. What have I got? I would have thought you'd be talking about Liberace or somebody like that.
Well, he had gold everywhere.
He did. Yeah. He was very theatrical. Okay, I might start with this one. Brahms' Lullaby. pretty song.
I learned a little tip many years ago that any music you played by Mozart played to a distressed child or baby would calm them down and they would eventually fall asleep. And that's the truth, because I tried it out online. Yes, so Mozart is the one to go for a real soothing lullaby for a distressed child.
Were you going to say something, Heather?
No.
Similar. You're similar to that, yeah.
I used to sing to mine.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. I don't play much Mozart because most of it's too hard for me.
There is a disc, though, which is specially made for children.
Yeah.
Yes. There was, I had a series of DVDs for my kids, and one of them was Baby Mozart, and just played his music in the background. It was lovely. Yeah. Okay, The Merry Peasant by Schumann. Okay, Norwegian Cradle Song. Thank you. Someone's clapping out the back there. Real dramatic, that one. What do I feel like playing? Might play. For the release. It's always a good well-known one. I'll do Arabesque. I've done this one before too, but it's just a song I love to play. It's just beautiful. Arabesque by Schumann, another Schumann one. Thank you. It's a long one. Okay, how about some modern? Beautiful Sunday was a one-hit wonder by Daniel Boone in 1972, which is the year I was born, if anyone's counting. Often these days, Feelings. It was very well known in the 70s. Thank you. wasn't quite sure how to end it then because it had a, lots of codas and stuff. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling all right, thank you, dear.
Good.
Did you find anything from the Great Wall?
No, I didn't. I think my whole week went downhill when the Queen died. I've just been so sad, and I haven't practiced much. I've been watching. There's been a lot on TV about it. Yeah, it's been very sad. Lovey and Rose. Edith Piaf.
Yeah, that's right.
Is that how you say her name? Edith Piaf?
She's saying, don't leave my lane too.
Pardon?
She's saying, don't leave my lane. Blueberry Hill. Who remembers boogieing to that when they were young?
Yeah.
I see Kerry Takana has been invited to the funeral. Mm. Oh, thanks. Kerry Takana. Oh, you're going to play Blueberry Hill? Yeah. But Kerry's been invited to the funeral, so that's nice.
Is she going to sing or is it just an invitation?
I think it's just an invitation, I'm not sure.
I actually thought she might have sung because she's sung it quite a lot of people.
Is she still performing?
Yeah, for the Queen.
Yeah, she has performed. Yeah.
Well, she's
9 years. And she does.
She does.
Mm.
Not that,
the
period.
Okay.
Thank you.
Red River Valley? That, but I haven't bought the music. Okay, I can do that one. I do have the music. More. Who remembers that song? It's from an old Italian film. a nice one.
We do have a music called If I Love, If You Love Me Half As Much As I Love You. It's an old song. It's a well-known one.
I'll have to look that one up.
Do you know it?
How does it go? How does it go?
Oh,
sing, Mum. We'll have to look that one up and find it. Now I've got one more I want to play, which sort of relates to the Queen as well. She said these words, the name of the song, in a speech she gave a bit after COVID. We'll meet again.
Yeah.
Verilyn, yeah. It was very famous at the end of the first, Second World War, wasn't it?
Always beautiful music.
It's a good one though, isn't it?